Hey everyone, welcome back to Off the Tee. Casey is going to show us how to realign the GC quad. Grab the alignment stick, it's on the side of the hitting area there. You're gonna lay it down, pointed directly at the center line. You're gonna hear a beep from the machine, and then it's ready to go. Remove it, put it back, and this is what you will see on the GC quad.